feeling his neck and inspecting the damage after
there he is.
He was hit by Carl Darlow, his own goalkeeper.
He's going to get trapped soon.
After assurances that the Kingdom of Saudi Arabia have the controls of the club. Public Investment Fund, who led the £305 million buyout, taken over from Mike Ashley.